what's up, it's been a while. Talking about it's not my style. Thought I'd see what's up while I'm lighting up. It's cold-hearted, cold-hearted. Know it's late, but I'm so wild. Saw your face and got inspired. Guess you let it go, now you're good to go. It's cold-hearted, cold-hearted. Oh, oh, it's probably gonna sound wrong. Promise it won't last long. Oh, oh, if we can never go back. Don't you like to know that?
So I hope y'all like that little edit that I did in the beginning. So now I'm gonna put on the Canards. I don't know. I'm putting on each side. I'm gonna put two on each side. What else? But yeah, later on I'm gonna think about spray painting the whole car. So I might just maybe no. Yeah, I'll just put them on and then later off I'll just take them off when I spray paint the whole thing, because I'm really close to spray painting the front bumper and the rest. Right now I'm going to just show you how to put on the Canards. And first of all, you're going to need a screwdriver, just the Canards, and that's basically it. So yeah, I'll show you how to do that. So let's get to it. Alright guys, so all we're going to do is basically, just right now I'm going to just tape them just to see where I want them. So first off, I'm going to start with the little one, and I guess since it goes like this, I'm going to have it somewhere. So yeah, all you do is just tape it and then mark the area where you're gonna have to screw in, and that's basically it. Alright guys, so just got a marker to mark where I'm gonna have it, and I'm gonna drill the holes. But the thing is, I don't have like a power drill, so I'm gonna just have to use a regular screwdriver and screw it in. So it's gonna be hard, but oh well. This is gonna go like this. There we go. Alright, so I just marked where I'm gonna have it, where I'm gonna have to screw it in. So let me go get the screwdriver real quick. Got the screwdriver. All I'm gonna do is, it's this bolt right here that's gonna go into the car. And then, this is the only thing that holds the thing. This little bracket, I guess you can call it, just goes on it like that. And then you just stick it onto the car. So that's all I'm going to do. So yeah, there's that one right there. I know this is my first video about like cars pretty much. I'm gonna start doing car videos from now on, but I'm still gonna be doing pranks, but I'm gonna be adding car videos and I'm gonna start doing some vlogs too. But for right now, I'm gonna be doing pranks, skits, that pretty much all that, and then car videos because I just got my Miata.